Hey there, everyone. Welcome to another edition of Horizon Insider. I'm out here today with the Blade Fusion 180, our 4S Micro 3D Powerhouse Advanced Collect Pitch Helicopter. Really excited to fly this thing. This is obviously one of our more advanced helicopters, especially due to its size. I'm probably an intermediate helicopter pilot at best, but I have the basic maneuvers down. I should be able to demonstrate that this is capable of doing pretty much anything I want, and I can still have fun with this as well. So stay tuned and let's do some flying. That is the Blade Fusion 180 flown by someone who maybe shouldn't be flying a Blade Fusion 180. But all things considered, we have probably a 5 to 10 mile an hour wind right now. It's kind of gusty. It definitely moves a helicopter around like this. So if you're going to be flying in big open fields, you probably want to consider the Fusion 270, maybe even the 360. This is really for confined spaces and really kind of almost throwing down indoors for the advanced guys. But it's a lot of fun, has a lot of power. It's smoothed out well by the AS3X. And I've yet to crash this, but it's a pretty durable design we've seen in the past. So if you want to learn more about this, click the link in the description. Otherwise, we will let you guys go. Be sure to watch James Haley fly one of these as well. So we'll see you in the next edition of Horizon Insider. Thanks again.